The digital team of Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut has taken on actor Ayushmann Khurrana now. Recently, self-proclaimed critic Kamal R Khan accused Ayushmann that he is supporting Riya Chakravarti and nepo kids for three reasons. His tweet read as, Ayushmann Khurrana is supporting Riya Chakravarti and nepo kids for three reasons. Number one, he has to survive in the Bollywood. Number two, he is the artist of YRF. Number three, Sushant Singh was his competitor. Don't worry, Khurrana, your films will also come and public will give you perfect reply. All the best. Reacting to KRK tweet, Kangana's digital team, which identifies as Team Kangana Ranaut, wrote, Chaplus outsiders support mafia only for one reason, and the reason is their mediocrity. Nobody is threatened by them, and they take full advantage of conflicts faced by few like Kangana and SSR by openly denying and mocking them. Sushant Singh Rajput allegedly committed suicide on June 14 in his flat in Bandra. Shweta Singh Kirti, sister of late Bollywood actor Sushant Singh Rajput, shared a throwback photo of the late actor with his father on Instagram. In the photo, Sushant and his father can be seen smiling. Shweta also revealed that their father is their pride and strength. Our dad, the person from whom we have learned how to be a fighter, how to be eternally positive against all odds. He's our strength, our pride, Shweta added along with her post. Sushant was found hanging at his last Bandra residence on June 14. Sushant's father, KK Singh, has filed an FIR at Rajiv Nagar police station in Patna a few days back, accusing six people, including actress Riya Chakravarti, for abetment to suicide. Actress Soha Ali Khan on Sunday shared a cute photo of her daughter Inaya while she was busy reading a book. Soha took to Instagram to share the picture of her little munchkin. She captioned the post, Booked for the weekend. Just like her cousin Taimur, little Inaya is also very famous on social media. Amid the coronavirus lockdown, Soha has been sharing a lot of glimpses of her family's day-to-day activities. Soha and Kunal became parents to Inaya in 2017. Bollywood actress Alia Bhatt on Monday took to social media to share the first look posters from the film Sadak 2. Alia took to Instagram to share the three new posters. Sharing her character post, she wrote, Asli himmat wo hoti hai jo dar ke bawajood bhi jutani padti hai. The poster of Aditya Roy Kapoor was captioned as, Ishq kamal jis din lag gaya, ishq kamal. Sanjay Dutt looks intense in the first look. The portrait of Pooja Bhatt is also visible in the background. The post has been captioned as, Teri bandook ki nali mein mujhe jannat nazar aata hai. Sadak 2 is a sequel to 1991 film Sadak, starring Pooja Bhatt and Sanjay Dutt. The sequel stars Alia Bhatt and Aditya Roy Kapoor along with Sanjay and Pooja. The film's trailer will be out tomorrow. Dancing sensation and actress Nora Fatehi has garnered 15 million followers on Instagram. To celebrate the occasion, Nora posted a gorgeous picture of herself decked up in a peach color sari and completed the look with a stunning nose accessory. Nora captioned the post, Meet me down by the river, we can dance to the rhythm. Till the sun is high and the water runs dry, 15 million. In a short time, Nora has established herself as one of the best dancers in Bollywood with hits such as Dilbar, O Saki Saki and Garmi. On the work front, she will next be seen in Bhuj, The Pride of India. The film also stars actor Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt and Sonakshi Sinha in key roles. Abhishek Bachchan has tested negative for COVID-19 and has been discharged from hospital. Recently, Abhishek took to his Instagram account to share a fan-made illustration of him beating the coronavirus. In the image, Abhishek can be seen sporting a Jaipur Pink Panthers merchandise and saying, Aur le panga. Abhishek captioned the post, Thank you, Manoj Sinha, for this. Love it. Megastar Amitabh Bachchan, his son Abhishek, daughter-in-law Aishwarya, and granddaughter Aradhya were tested COVID positive in July. All of them have been recovered now and discharged from hospital. Bollywood actress Priyanka Chopra Jonas is quite active on social media. Recently, the actress shared a glimpse of her favorite workout exercise. Priyanka took to Instagram to share the picture. In the photograph, PC can be seen sitting at the back of her hubby Nick while he is exercising. She captioned the post, "Push-ups are my favorite exercise." Recently, the couple adopted a new dog. The couple introduced their new family member through Instagram.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon. Never miss an update.